मजार अशें हे भशेन जालें की आमी टायम स्पेंड चड करपाक लागले एकामेकाक. त्या टायमार वी वर जस्ट फ्रेंड्स, बट जेन्ना चड क्लोज जावपाक लागले आनी चड मेळपाक लागले टायम आमचो चड स्पेंड जालो, सो तेन्ना मागीर हांवें तितलें लायक लेस प्रपोज कर लायक ओके, देन शी सेड ओके फॉर मी एंड देन वी स्टार्टेड अप अदर रिलेशनशीप.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, it's time to welcome the bridal entourage along with all of us present here. Let's give them a warm welcome. Here we go with the entourage.
एक टायम हांव घरान बसोन आसतालो, सो तेन्ना फेसबुकार चॅट करतालो, सो स्लो स्लो करून आमी चॅटींग करपाक लागली आनी बरोबर मिन्स क्लोज येवपाक लागली. मिन्स हांवें ताका प्रपोज केलो लायक आनी मागीर सडनली आमचे आनी रिलेशनशीप फुडें गेले आनी सडनली अशें करून करून आमी एकमेकाक क्लोज जाली एन्ड या बिकॉज ऑफ कायंडनेस एन ऑल आय फेल इन लव विथ
हर. Try hard to concentrate, hold out your hand. Can you feel the weight of it? The whole world at your fingertips.
It's been like a year we were waiting for this day. I'd love to see my sister with the white gown. She's beautiful and I love her a lot.
Our mistakes, they were bound to be made.
And he felt very calm and silent, but Royce is too funny and he's too active and all.
They are both opposite.
They are both opposite.
So
pull up your sleeves and build a new silhouette.
Yeah!
Royce is an amazing person whom I met, like my sister found our handsome husband, as well as I found the elder brother whom I always wanted.
My dearest sister Anifa is the bride today. Long awaited day to rejoice. The love between me and my sister is beyond words. The times that we laughed together, the fights that we had, where Dara will partially take your side. I would like to welcome Royce in our family. I personally somewhere always wanted an elder brother, and I am so glad that my sister had brought such a caring and loving member to your family. God bless, thank you, and have a great evening. Cheers.
Three, two, one, and go!
Yeah, she is very caring, but she always say, please, listen to me. And I say, yeah, fine, I listen to you. Yeah, mostly she fight with me. Without her fight, I can't sleep.
I'm okay.
Royce and Anifa, I wish them good luck for their friendship. Always stay happy. God bless you.
Well, two hearts become one. Anifa and Royce walked up the aisle. They said, I do. And here they are amongst us, waiting to make their grand entry along with the entourage in tow. Let's give them a warm welcome. Here we go with the entourage.
You're a troublemaker. You're a troublemaker. You ain't nothing but a troublemaker, girl.
You had me hooked again from the minute you sat down. The way you bite your lip got my head spinning around. After a drink or two, I was putty in your hands. I don't know if I have the strength to stand. Oh, trouble, troublemaker, yeah, that's your middle name. Oh, I know you're no good, but you're stuck in my brain. And I wanna know.
Girl, I'm sick of the drama. You're a troublemaker, but damn girl, it's like I love the trouble, and I can't even.